Happy 4th of July, everybody. Now, we know that Americans love to celebrate the day they finally gained freedom from some tyrannical empire. And we love to do so with fireworks. But do you know how fireworks produce these spectacular colors? Well, it's actually not too complicated. Within each firework, there's a series of different metal compounds, along with some oxidizers, some flammable substances, right? When you ignite a firework, when that explosion goes off, the energy from the explosion is transferred to the electrons in that metal. The electrons jump up to higher energy levels where they don't really like to be, and they drop back down to get back to where they came from. And in doing so, they have to release that excess energy, and they do so as colored photons or colored light. Each of these metals produces a unique color. And not only is that beautiful fireworks, but we can use it to determine all kinds of things, like the composition of distant planets, for example.